So we can't film?
No, you can't film in the store.
Excuse me, do you work here?
Yeah, yeah.
Do you know where the Danny Duncan merch is?
It's all here.
Oh, shoot. Oh, yeah. We're doing a little like vlog on every single store in this in this little like area. So what do you think about Danny Duncan, you know?
I mean, I don't really watch his content because it's not really for me, but I do like the shirts we have. Some of them are pretty funny.
Do you like watch Oliver J. Lee or nah?
No. I know about them, I just don't really watch because I'm not really watching
YouTube. I think Oliver J. Lee is like the best one. He should be up here, honestly. One day. He should. Excuse me. $1 or mystery gift?
I'm so sorry. I do not have $1.
No. I'm saying, like, do you want $1 or a mystery gift?
Oh. $1 or a mystery gift?
Like, $1 or a mystery gift?
Mystery gift.
There you go.
Thank you. Ooh.
A duck?
Yes.
And a pickle.
This duck is vibing.
Is it tough?
It's tough.
I know, right? So do you like the gift or no?
I love the gift.
All right, well, have a good day.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you. What? Yes. I got a question. So do you like take in shoes to sell? So if I come here and like sell you a shoe? You can?
Yeah, like, but we currently aren't buying. Like, stores like, this is store upstairs that doesn't.
Oh. Wait. I have a picture of these at my house. I was wondering if you could, if you can. Can you take these or not?
Oh, hell nah, bro.
No, those are tough, though.
They already beat, bro. And they Balenciaga, though. That shit is crazy.
Yeah, but it's tough, am I right?
It's all right, bro. Like, if that's what you like, then that's what you like.
How about, I got you. I have others at my house.
No.
But these are so tough.
You know you gotta put those on offer up.
Hey, if you give me a free pair of shoes, I'll shout you guys out.
You can't do that.
I know you can't, I'm just messing with you. How so like any discounts today or nah?
If you buy 2 pair of dunks, they 10% off. That's about it, bro.
Yeah, but I don't got bread like that, so it's like I have a question. Do you stand on these?
Yes you do.
Oh, can I stand on one?
Sure.
I bet. Is it like fun?
$5 per minute though.
Never mind. We out. They said guys, you know I'm feeling. We're just trying to cook something up.
My name's Reggie. I know you guys are trying to have fun, but you can't have fun here.
We were just trying to like make a new drink, you know. This guy's been like following me around, filming me. So like, what should I do?
Leave the store?
You can read us like a quick bedtime story. We're kind of tired, you know?
Like a bedtime story?
Yeah, we're low-key tired.
Fox and Socks?
Yes, bro, the best book of all time. We're like trying to like hit some Z's real quick. So it's like, oh, then now we can't get you fired. We can't get you fired. Did we have school together? Because I swore when we had chemistry.
No.
Oh. Excuse me, sir. You want to play Mario Kart with us?
Yes, sir.
All right, bet. Lock in. Let's go. Do you want to be controller or those two?
No, I'll try. I'm Mario Kart anyway.
All right, bet. Oh, yeah. Bud's cooked. Bud's fried. Dude, you don't understand about the Mario Kart, bro. I used to grind this game back in the day. No, bro! Get out. Get out of the game, buddy. What? Get my stance again? Come on! I bet we stay on business. We stay on business right here. We stay on complete business. How am I in second, bro? Damn, 12th place! You're fried! Buddy, that is not real. That is not real, bro. You want to play Mario Kart with us? I'm first. Woo! It's too easy, bro. break it down. All right, so what you want to do is you want to drive and get to the finish line, like, first. That's the goal. There might be distractions during the game, like these bad boys, like, coming at you, so so just watch out for them. You want to join in our Mario Kart tournament? Are you sure? I beat him the first time, but it's, like, so, like, we're doing, like, a little tourney, and you get off the clock. Do you want cash prize?
No.
$1 million. They call me Mr. Least.
$1 million.
They call me Mr. Least.
I feel like you're lying.
No, bro. They call me Mr. Least, bro. I'm the new Mr. Least. So it's like, what? You know Mr. Beast?
Yeah.
Yeah, like I'm the least. So like I like give out like less money. So they call me Mr. Least.
I don't
believe that. Bro, oh, he's cooking up, bro. Wait, let him cook. Let him cook. You want to join in our Mario Kart game? It's like a little tourney we're having. You want to join up? I know you want to.
In the Target?
Yes, bro. I know you want to join up. I know you want to join up. Come on. I know you want to join up.
If y'all still here when I get off the clock, I got you.
All right, bet. All right, bet. Winner gets like $1 million. They call me Mr. Least, you know?
I got you.
All right, bet. Hey, well, what time do you get off?
I get off at 7.
Seven?
It's like 45 minutes.
All right, we'll probably be here. We'll run it. Since you're so good, there's going to be multiple distractions this game.
All right.
So you got to lock in, bro.
Okay, this one. Filming, so I got to walk y'all out.
Oh, we can't film?
Nah, you can't film the store.
All right, we'll leave. We'll leave. Don't worry. We were just like literally vlogging. We weren't like going up to anyone.
Yeah, that's fine. I just got complaints that you were going up to people, so I just gotta walk you out either way.
Alright, yeah, that's fine. We'll be respectful. We'll dip. So what was like the complaint? Like what were we doing?
I'm not going into that right now, as you guys are obviously filming me right now.
So we can't film?
No, you can't film in the store.
Alright, well
and
put it down.
To guess and film.